This is such a gentle painting, so beautifully portrayed.
A group of people reading together in this simple, everyday-looking living room. A young girl reading along with an adult. A grandparent sitting in the lotus position. A businessman in his typical suit.
You see all those people, they look like they have quietly settled down there. And you as a viewer, it looks like you've just stepped in the door and there's a mat there because somebody is expected. They're not there yet. There's somebody expected.
You can't really see their faces. You can't see what it is they're reading. So you're a little bit curious and you're kind of invited to walk in.
This harmonious feeling is not by accident. It is the very subject of the work. The book they are reading is the main text of Falun Gong, which is an ancient Chinese spiritual discipline in the Buddhist tradition. At the core of Falun Gong are the values of truthfulness, compassion, and forbearance. Unfortunately, the practice is banned in China, where the artist resides. Thousands have been killed for their faith. Golden energy blooms into the room as a result of their steadfast faith. The painting on the back wall reminds us of this work's title, Plum Blossoms in a Muddy World.
It's also a metaphor for the practitioners that are sitting in the room as plum blossoms.
They signify perseverance and hope that all brutal winters end and life is renewed once again.
The magical painting.